Whoa! Whoa!
Good timing. Big guy. Now what was the point of going through the house? Why couldn't I just walk around it? Probably would have been easier. It's an outhouse. Of course there would be a zombie in the outhouse.
I didn't realize that was a component of DVD. This is going in my report.
You're mentioning a mutant taking a dump in your report?
Well, anything that could be exploited as a weakness.
It's another cutscene. Probably boss fight.
Madness unleashed by human error. From the murky depths of mystery, it has come to maul. It has come to murder. It has come to feed.
Not for long.
It came from...
Motherfucker!
The fetid water.
That guy's attractive.
Can you give us a fucking moment? Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
My paper beats your rock.
Oh, fuck it. You have the right to remain fucking silent. You have the right to an attorney. Anything you say can and fucking will.
Ouch.
You just made my fucking day.
Some hostility I see coming from this guy. Lobber. Good name. Let's kill Lobber. Do this thing. What you gonna do, Lobber? There we go. Damn, took a huge chunk of health out of Lobber there. Bats. Shit. Damn. Fuck. Reload. Way too damn close. Yeah, that did the trick. Whoa! Since when were bats really violent? Oh well. Yeah, there we go. Goodbye, sir. Well, that was another easy boss. I guess the boss fights aren't that hard in this game, especially with the gun I've got.
That was not a shortcut. I mean, what were you?
Oh, quit whining, you pussy. I got us here, didn't I? Fuck. You about to get all country and western on me again?
Isaac.
Careful. There's only so much of this shit a brother can take.
Look, I just want you to know, if it comes down to it, I won't stand in the way of you getting even with Caesar.
I'd like to see you fucking try.
I'm serious.
Look, I appreciate the fucking sentiment, but it's not needed. I do what I gotta do. I gotta get justice for my old man. And as I see it, you're with me 100%. And I appreciate that too. But we've been through shit. You don't need to go articulating every fucking thing. I know you got my back. That's enough. You dig me?
I love you too, man.
Right, that's fucking it.
Huh.
The prison then?
Fucking lead the way, Montel.